بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين. Peace and blessings to all those who seek peace. Today we are going to discuss the Prophet Muhammad in the Bible. I'm going to discuss just one part or one verse in the Bible that should give us an idea. In Deuteronomy 18:18, it says, I will raise up a prophet from among thee, a brethren, like into thee. And I will put my words in his mouth, and he shall speak unto them all that I shall command him. Now this is while Moses was dying, God promised that he will raise a prophet like Moses. So the Christian's claim is Jesus. Now, it cannot be. Let's compare. Let's put him to the tapes. If Jesus, who's closer to Moses, Jesus or Muhammad? Okay, first of all, Moses was born of a mother and father. So was Muhammad born of a mother and father? Jesus was not. Moses made laws. Jesus never made any laws. Muhammad made laws. Moses got married. Muhammad got married. Jesus never got married. Moses had children. Muhammad had children. Jesus never had any children. So you see, so far they're going against them. They're going to say, oh, but he said from among their brethren. First of all, Muhammad's genealogy goes back to Ismail, the child of Abraham. So he is a cousin of Jacob. Second, Moses will die a natural death. So was Muhammad. He died a natural death. Jesus never died. So there are many things that are similar to Moses and Muhammad than that is to Jesus. So when we speak of this verse, it does not concern Jesus. Do you understand? Because there are many things in it that does not stand up to the test. Jesus was born of a mother, while Moses and Muhammad were born of mothers and fathers. Moses made wars and had and raised armies. Muhammad made wars and raised armies. Jesus simply did not have any armies or made wars or any of that nature. So all these are the many things that could give you an idea. And there are many verses in the Bible which describe Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Though Christians do not like to admit it, but it is a fact. We prove them wrong through evidence. Dalil al-Burhan. So, to all those who still have any doubt about this verse, then they should check it out. Just take a pen and a paper, put Muhammad, Jesus, and Moses, and put a column, yes, or no, yes, no, yes, no. And then ask all the questions and ask, and at the end, see what you have most, more compatible, Muhammad to Moses or Jesus to Moses. Then you should come up with the right answer, and you should come up with everything that is true. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. And blessings to everyone that wants to be blessed. And alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Assalamu alaikum.